What do you think?
I think the stadium's gonna be rocking.
Do you think we should go?
Yeah, what do you think?
I guess we should. Like, yeah.
Tonight we'll see and hear firsthand
this kind of sound. Let's hear the rest of it.
Alright, we're gonna use quiet voices now because I am not a morning person, so sorry if this isn't energetic. I'm anything but a morning person. I'm up, but I'm a wreck. Like, my hair is still wet from last night's shower, and I still need to straighten it. So we'll just do that when I get home because I have an 8:30 class, and it's like 7:50 right now, and I need to get coffee. And I have to like learn and stuff. So yeah, I gotta get my life together, but I'm already repping. Yeah, open, I'm feeling open more than closed. I think closed looks weird on me. But yeah, I gotta go to communications class at 8:30. So better get my like thinking cap on.
For a busy kid like myself, I gotta take breakfast on the go.
One class down. One more to go. My next class and last class is at 11:30. I gotta leave in a few minutes, but did my hair sort of, kind of. It's still a mess, but we got the tickets. I'm feeling so hype. I haven't been this excited for a game in a long time. I'm like already kind of nervous because, you know, it's win or go home, but I just gotta get through this next class. I'm gonna be like so excited the whole time. It's so hard to concentrate today. I am so excited. I'll catch you guys after class. Time for that lunch. I'm not even that hungry because I'm nervous. Oh my god. I'm done with class though. I just worked on a project for like an hour and a half and I have another one to work on, but I'm nervous. I'm so nervous but excited. Okay, so I took the subway to the train station, and then I took the train, and then my dad picked me up at the train station, and now we're going to the Bronx. But yeah, are you excited, Dad?
Very excited.
I'm so nervous still. What's weird, what I was thinking about today, is I've never been to like any playoff game of any sport like in person, and the biggest game I would say I've been to is the Red Sox Yankees game when Severino made his debut, and now we're going to his first playoff start. Isn't that weird, Dad?
Very weird.
Did you hear what I said?
No.
Hey!
I was reading something. Someone
said,
Yankee pitcher.
I said, I've never been to a playoff game, and this is like the biggest game, like obviously I've been to, I'm gonna go to because I've never been to a playoff game, but the biggest game before this I've been to in any sport was the Yankees Red Sox game where Severino made his debut, and that's, now we're going to his first playoff start.
That's excellent. It's coming around.
Yeah.
Now we need a win.
Yeah, I know. I'm really nervous.
Now we need to witness his first win in a playoff.
I know, because he's only 23, so I don't know. He could get all hyped up and be that. He's like, I feel like he's the one who could blow the game. If he gets too hyped up and just blows this game. I don't know.
Well, they're professionals. Let's hope they keep their cool.
Let's hope.
Just as few as I possibly can.
We'll be right back. hit the bullet to left field.
No, but I called it. They hit it before. I said, Judge, hit a home run next inning. Then he's up. I said, okay, he's hitting a home run. Line drive.
Line drive. 15 feet off the ground, all the way out.
What is it, 7-4? 7-4?
Yep.
7-4.
Guys, what's going on? Next day here. I just wanted to recap really fast, like, what an amazing experience last night was. I actually had to throw out my tripod because you're not allowed to bring it in, and it was so crazy. I was like, no way am I going across the street to check this into a locker and then waiting online again. So the tripod was like under $10, so I just tossed it instead of getting offline and whatever. So yeah, I'm just holding my hand with this, so hopefully it's not too shaky. But last night was the craziest sports experience game I've been to ever, like, in my whole entire life. The way the stadium was after DD hit that home run, oh my gosh, just like, it was like my like eyes were like watering. Like, I didn't cry obviously, but like it was just like everyone was just like, oh my god. It was just, I can't even describe what it was like. It just takes the wind out of you. Like, one guy behind me, when Gardner hit that home run, he was like choking for a second because it was just, I don't know, he was like eating, or like he like choked for a second because it was just crazy. The whole game was crazy. How they were down 3 runs and come back and win. It was insane. The atmosphere in New York is second to none. Don't at me. New York sports fans are the best. New York sports are the best. New York is the best sports city in the whole entire world. I just hope every sports fan gets to experience something like that in their life, because that was just an incredible experience. If you guys follow me on Instagram at Lauren T.Y. Russell, you would have already seen some of my Insta stories and such. Mostly when there were songs going on in the background, because you cannot put those on YouTube or you will get copyright. So some stuff I'm gonna have to cut out because of music in the background. I don't want to get a copyright strike, and I obviously couldn't record like the game going on because that is also copyright infringement, because that's the MLB's copyright and the Yankees copyright, and ESPN I guess was doing the game, so that's, they own the rights to that. So yeah, if you were like, why did she do such a bad job recording the game? That's why. I don't want to do anything illegal. You know, I'm not trying to do anything illegal. That's going to get my channel all messed up. And yeah. Alright guys, that's it for this video. I just can't believe what happened last night. I'm exhausted. I went to bed at 3. But it was so worth it. And I could go on about this all day. But honestly, can't even find the perfect word to describe it. So that's it, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. Peace out.